At 6 weeks, we will see you back in the office to check your progress and take final photos. Your incisions may be fully healed, but it is not unusual to still have areas of your incision that are still healing. Your scars are most likely pink in color at this point, so it is very important to keep them protected from the sun. You will be released at this point for physical activity, so slowly ease back into your fitness routine. It is normal to see swelling as you increase your activity, so you may want to wear your compression garment for comfort. You will continue to see improvements with swelling and scars over the next several weeks to months. You may still notice tingling or tightness of the skin. This should continue to improve. Continue healthy nutrition, fitness, sun protection, and scar care as you continue to heal.